Hey guys, this is George from Diamondyard Sportscards. I'm coming at you to talk to you about, kind of, in my opinion, kind of what's been going on to hopefully give you a positive message. Thanks to all my subscribers. I appreciate you guys tuning in. And we're going to look at some cards. I do want to say, you know, number one thing, obviously, stay safe out there. Number two, be kind to people. You know, treat people during this crisis. I think this shows kind of who you are and who we are as a culture. So be kind to people, whether you like to be treated, treat them like you'd be treated. I know I'm saying the obvious stuff, but I think it's an important thing to say, and I felt compelled to do that. So we're going to look at some cards today. It was a song I heard. I was driving along after I went to the store and heard this song on 50s on 5, even though it's from 1961. So I'm going to show some cards that are from 1959 to 1961. You know, thanks for spending some time with me, and hopefully you enjoy these cards. Here we go. Bob. We'll put him over here. One of the first cards I ever bought. Kept it, got it graded. One of the, there's three cards here. Ernie Banks. Love the green on that. And another Ernie Banks, 1960. We're gonna hit 1960. Fantastic left-handed hitting third baseman. Needs more hobby love, of course. There he is. Bob. Of course, Bob. The hammer. Willie, say hey. Sandy. Great music. Stan the Man. One of the top 10 position players of all time, no doubt. The original Big Frank. Heading towards the end, guys. Brooksy. 1961. The year Mama Said came out. Sandy and Don Drysdale. Strikeout leaders. Right before Sandy, right when Sandy started to become unhittable. Last card. Great set. Thanks guys for joining me for this quick little video. Stay safe, stay positive.